everyone, very good evening. Welcome to SS Multi Info channel. Today I am going to explain how to do multiplication in very easy method. Generally we know multiplication method everyone knows, but here I am going to explain in this video very shortcut method. Let us start the video. First, here I am taking example as 9 into 9. So here 9, that means it is less than 10. We are taking round figure as the 10. For total round figure 10. For 10 it is less than 1. That means to make it round figure 10, here 1 is less. So what is we are writing in the steps? First step is given number 9. What is the given number is 9 and round figure is 10. We are taking here round figure as 10. That means here 9, given number is 9. So it is less than 10. So here we are taking round figure as the 10. So I am explaining here. Given number is 9, that is the question, and round figure we are taking here as the 10. So we have to do subtraction, that is round figure number minus given number. So that means 10 minus 9, 10 is the round figure and given number is 9, 10 minus 9 is 1. So this is the answer 1. This is the first step over. Next, second step. Second step is given number, whichever is the given number and minus what the result you got in the first step, that you have to do subtraction. That means given number minus result of the first step. Here given number is 9. What we got result in the first step, 10 minus 9 is 1. So we have to write here 1. That means given number minus answer. Given number is 9, answer is 1. Total, if we do subtraction, 9 minus 1 is 8. Now second step also completed. Now third step and final step. Third step, we have to do what we got difference here, 1. In the first step, we got difference as the 1. 10 minus 9 is 1. For that 1, we have to do the square. That means 1 into 1 is answer is 1. Now we have to write here answer. In the right side, what we got difference in, in the right side, what we have to write means whichever result we got while doing the square, that we have to write on the right side. And which we got second step, that means given number minus answer, we got 8, that we have to write here in the left side. Now the result is 81 is the answer. Like that we will calculate. And one more example here I am taking, 91 into 91. Here also given number is 91. Here double digit number we are taking. So we are considering here, we are making the round figure as a 100. To make the round figure of 100, it is less than 9. That means 100 minus 91. Still to get 91 given number, we have to convert into round figure 100. That means it is less than 9. So still we have to, if you want to get 100, still it is less than 9. That means 100 minus 91 is equal to 9. Now second step is given number and given number minus result. Whatever result we got in the first step, that we have to subtract from the given number. That means given number is 91 in the question minus we got difference as the 9. 100 minus 91 is 9. We got difference. So 91 minus 9 is 82. And third step is we have to find the whichever difference we got in the first step, for that number we have to find out the square. That means we got answer in the first step 9. We have to find out the square. 9 into 9 is 81. And finally we had to write the answer. So whatever difference we got it, that we have to write on the right side. And whatever the given number minus result we got in the second step, that we have to write in the left side. Only thing is whichever whatever number you are doing square, that means you are multiplying the square double times, that you have to write on the right side. And whichever number you are given number minus result you are doing in the second step subtraction, that result you have to write in the left side. Now total answer is 8281. And one more example I will say here. This is the third example. Here I am taking 989 into 989. So it is 989. It is less than the 1000. First step is we have to subtract from the 1000. 1000 minus 989 is 11. 11 is the answer. First step completed. And second step, whichever number is given number is there, that you have to write. And you have to subtract the difference. Whatever difference you got in the first step, that you have to subtract from the given number. That means here given number is 989 minus result you got in the first step is 11. 989 minus 11 is 978. Second step also completed. Now third step is have to find out the difference of the square. So in the first step, whatever difference you got it, in the first step you got difference as the 11. That 11 you have to write here and you have to find the square. That means 11 into 11 is 121. Next, final result is answer. Whatever number you are doing squared, that you have to write on the right side, and whichever number you are subtracting in the second step, that you have to write in the left side. Now total answer is like this, it will come. That means 978,121, like this. And next fourth one is 9,992. So it is nearer to 10,000. So first step is, we have to subtract from the round figure 10,000 minus 9,992. That means total 8. So why I am here taking 10,000 means it is nearer to 10,000. 9,992 means it is nearer to 10,000. So I am taking 10,000. So you have to subtract 10,000 minus 9,992. Result is 8. And next 9,992. Second step, 9,992, that is the given number, minus whichever difference you got it, that means 8, you have to do subtraction. That means total you get 9,984. And first step, whatever result you get in the first step, that means while doing the subtraction, you get one answer, that you have to do multiplication. That means you have to do square. 8 into 8 is equal to 64. Now you have to write answer. How you will write answer means, that just now I told, whichever difference you got it, that whichever square you are multiplying, that you have to write on the right side. And whichever you are doing subtraction, general given number minus subtraction, that you have to write in the left side. Now total answer is like this. Like this you will get answer. 998,464 is the answer. And final example, 993 into 993. This is nearer to 1000. That means it is nearer to 1000. Still we add 7. That means from 1000 you have to remove the 993. That is the answer is 7. And first step is 1000 minus 993. That means we are taking round figure of 1000 and given number is 993. You have to do subtraction. You will get as the 7 as the answer. And second step, whatever is the given number, so given number is 993 minus difference. What is the answer you are getting the first step? 7. So given number minus difference, that means 993 minus 7 is equal to 986. And third step, 7 into 7 is equal to 49. That means in the first step, whatever difference you got in the first step, that is 7. That 7 you have to write, you have to find the square. 7 into 7 is 49. So before 49, you have to keep the 0. And finally, just now I told, whenever you are doing square, that number you have to write, whatever number you are doing the square, that you have to write on the right side, and whichever number you are doing the subtraction, that you have to write in the left side. Finally, combine the two answers like this, you will get the answer. Like this, we will do very easy multiplication method, very easily we will do. And one more method I am explaining, this is the another method I am explaining in this video. And first example here I am taking 11 into 11. That means another multiplication method also I am explaining in this video. Here I am taking example as the 11 into 11. So given number is 11. It is nearer to 10. So you have to find the difference of the 11 minus 10 is equal to 1. So given number is 11. That means it is how much it is less than 10. It is how much it is more than 10. It is 1. So it is nearer to 10. So you have to do subtraction in the second step. 11 minus 10 is equal to 1. So 11 is the given number. We are making round figure as the 10. 11 minus 10 is 1. And in the third step, what is the given number, that you have to write here, plus whatever the difference number you got it, that totally you have to do the addition. So here, given number is 11, we got result as the 1. That means 11 minus 10 is equal to 1, we got the difference. That difference you have to write here. Total 11 plus 1 is equal to 12. Now you have to find the difference of the square. Now here we got difference as the 1. 11 minus 10 is equal to 1. For that number you have to do square. That means 1 into 1 is equal to 1. And whichever number you go doing the square, that you have to write in the right side. And whichever number you are doing addition, that means given number plus difference, that you have to write in the left side. Now finally result is 121 is the answer. And one more example I am taking here, 17 into 17. That means 17, it is nearer to 10. That means 17 minus 10. You have to remove the 10. That means you got answer as a 7. We are taking here 17. That means it is nearer to 10. That means it is nearer to 10. It is below 20. It is nearer to 10. So we are taking 17 minus 10 is equal to 7. We are doing subtraction from the 17. We got result as a 7. And second step, what is the given number here? 17. And what is the difference? We got it 7. Total we have to do addition. 17 plus 7 is 24. Now third step, we have to do the difference of the square. So we got difference here, 17 minus 10 is equal to 7. For that 7, you have to do the square. 7 into 7 is 49. And whichever difference, whichever square you are multiplying, that number you have to write in the right side. And whichever number you are doing the addition or subtraction, that addition, that you have to write in the left side. Now, like this, you will get 24, 4, 9. So, this is the 7, 7, 49 we are getting. So, we are doing square. This is the difference. Now, here, just see here. You write here 2. First number 2, last number 9, and middle 4, middle 2 digits you have to do the addition. 4 plus 4 is 8. Now finally you got answer as the 280.